you don't live a fully human life unless you appreciate the aesthetic. And the aesthetic realm is absolutely critical. So for me, one of the driving forces of doing events like this is to make sure, even though we don't have studio art programs, we have art in the campus space. So students now come in, first floor, we've got art. They get to recognize that's an important sensibility.
The art on the walls here is really accessible, and I think we'll engage them to start viewing for themselves, maybe stopping at the museum or at the gallery, and that's my goal in this.